Hi everyone, so today I'm going to plant some snowdrops and some grape hyacinths. So to start, I'm going to water my plants so they will easily come out of the pots. I'm just going to give them all a good soaking. And then what I'm going to do is start to push this in. I love this tool. I've had this for such a long time. Literally, I think when I was in my 20s, it's just so easy to use. So I've now gotten to the point where they're planted with the compost around them, so it's lots of nice compost to give them some nutrients in the weeks to come. And now I'm just going to spread around that topsoil that I dug out earlier, spread that around the top and give them a final sort of like tuck in. Make sure they're all nice and firm and tight and cosy.